The New Orleans Pelicans hope the third time is a charm. For the third time in as many years, our city's NBA franchise has a new head coach, from Alvin Gentry to Stan Van Gundy, and now Willie Green. Green is a former NBA player who spent 12 years in the league, so he arrives with a reputation as being a player's coach. But what exactly does that mean?
I'm not even sure what that means, but I guess I have compassion for what these guys go through. I've done it at this level. But let's not be fooled. It's a lot of preparation that has to go into this. And I think we walk in as former players with credibility. But in order to sustain that, we have to put in a ton of work and be ready and be prepared and be able to make adjustments throughout the course of the season.
He's been in our shoes before. And he knows how players feel when we're getting on the court, when we're off the court, when we're with our families. He has a good feel for everything that's going on, so that's a plus.
At 40 years old, Willie Green is the third youngest head coach in the NBA, but he will have some experienced guys helping him this season. The Pelicans have added Mike D'Antoni as a coaching consultant. D'Antoni is, without question, one of the great offensive innovators in recent NBA history. He's a former head coach with the Lakers, the Knicks, the Suns, and the Rockets. He will drop in throughout this season to help Willie Green. Reporting from my home, I'm Fletcher Mackle, WDSU News.